Do you know you can edit your text individually like this in CapCut? It's actually really easy. I'm going to show you how to do that. Make sure to update your CapCut to the newest version for this feature. Now let's get started. Open CapCut with the video that you want to use the text. Click on text, add text, then type in the text that you want to use. You can also have the text at different line, depends on how you are going to edit your text. To edit the text individually, you can just double click and then select the part that you want to edit. You can do one letter if you want, or you can select more word if you want. I'm just going to select one word. Then click on edit style, or just click directly on a different category. Let's go to style. You can adjust the size of it. Make sure you select the word when you adjust the size, because if you don't, it will change the size of all the word like that. So just make sure to select the one that you want to adjust. You can also go to spacing if you want to change the alignment of it, or the line spacing of it, or other category that you want to play around with it. You can also change the font of it. Just make sure you select the word first. Then you can change the color of it or use effects text. Some of the effects, you can also change the color of it. You can also change the duration of your text, then make a copy of it. Move it right behind the first one. Go to the second one. Change the color on another word if you want. Then you can make another copy of it, and then change another word. You can make another copy of the text. Zoom in as a whole. Then make another copy of the previous one. And make a copy of the bigger one. So that's how you can edit your text individually or create transition in different color. Pretty easy, right? If you found this video to be helpful, please consider giving this video a like and subscribe to my channel. As always, please be nice to yourself and have a wonderful day. I will see you next time.